Skies draw to us a song of sweetness. Spacious hall shall meet you. Celebrate sons and in your son. An image which all child companion is there, it will in this canon. Dresses in the face of a king, tower and holding in such a robe and cost, continue. He continues to remind us that the meaning is in both kingdom and mystery of spiritual charity. He tells us this in today's day. Whether that is not a subject in the kingdom of the Lord, like a child in no enemy. Santa Nino continues to grant to us that the ladder to go to the lady has only gone more wider than us. It brings the good news of our freedom from slavery and grants us in the path of peace, kindness, and justice. The Santo Niño also reminds us of all four of the great events that have power in this age, with my gift, I have to listen. Song, we are all good. That is what the Santa Niña tells us. He reminds us of our deeds. All of us are good. Members, both of us, they thank God for us. But in Christ we have become good adopted children, brothers and sisters. This is who we are. This is our identity. We saw a beautiful declaration of this when the Filipinos ran in around our brothers and sisters affected by the darkness. The Apostle tells us that because of the Lord shows us, we have been with the Lord. God has blessed us in Christ with every spiritual blessing in the heavens. This word special resonance in the Philippines, for it is the foremost Catholic country in the nation. This is the set of special gifts of God, special blessing. But it is also a vocation. Filipinos are called to be outstanding missionaries of the nation. God so blessed us for our hope to be holy and blessed in this man. He chose us, each of us, to be witnesses of his truth and his justice in the world. He created the world as a beautiful garden and asked us for care for it. But God said, man has the fear that natural beauty. Proximity, madness also distorts the union and beauty of our human family, creating social structures with perpetrated poverty, ignorance, and corruption. Sometimes when we see God's defeat and war all around us, we are tempted to give up. It seems that the promise of the gospel do not apply. They are nowhere. And the Bible tells us that the greatest prayer to God to answer us is ever succeeding in life. The Father replied. Often he hides his name. He hides the appearance of substitution. Yeah, you are afraid of more than everyone else. He describes us with a union of ephemeral pleasure, superficial passion. And so we respond our God gives it by fulfilling his desire. We respond our mind. We told him ourselves, we forgive to remain focused on the life of the things that we are now. We forget to remain as far. For children, as the Lord tells us, have their own wisdom, which is not the wisdom of the world. That is why the message of Santo Niño is old. He speaks powerfully to all of us. He reminds us of our deep identity. Of what we call the big as God family. The Santo Niño also reminds us that this identity must be protected. The Christ child is the protector of the great family. When he came into the world, his very life was threatened by a corrupt king. Jesus himself needed to be protected. He had an heir protected, St. Joseph. He had an heir in the family, the whole family of Nazareth. So he reminds us of the importance of protecting our families. And those large families, we are in the church. God's land and the world to be happy. Sadly, nowadays, the family also often needs to be protected against insidious attacks and problems, contrary to all that we hold to and sacred. All that is most beautiful and noble in our culture. In the Gospel, Jesus welcomes you. He embraces and blesses you. We don't need to protect you, but again, touch our young people, helping them to build a society worthy of great spiritual and cultural heritage. Specifically, we need to see each child as a gift to be on the land. Cherish and protect them. And we need to care for our young people, not around them to be awful, awful, and condemn them to the life. In many of the cases, a broader code of goodness, mercy, and justice. He resisted the disponent
Ευχαριστώ.
And for Russia, we are which are the legacy of the king. And he is further overthrown by the fall of his grace. Now, at the end of my visit, I commend you to him. The Jesus who came among us, the child. May he name what we love if we understand to work together, protect one another, beginning with your family and community, and then a word of shepherds and take it as we do. May San Sanino continue to bless the community. May he sustain the business of this great nation in their vocation to be witnesses and missionaries of the joy of the nation and the world. And please, don't forget to pray for me. God bless you.